much. For such a thank you, hope for you to Sierra Leone for having me. And I thank you, Hello, everyone. I know say this na net na salon and afternoon of morning somewhere else. So, and I also know say most of we where they join in from salon, they use mobile data. So I get to make this brief, but no worry, I will make a very educative and interactive. I'm a medical doctor, so I just get to share my experience in dealing with survivors of sexual gender-based violence. I use the word survivor because when you say victim, it kind of harsh. And my mentor always they use the word survivor because for go through something like that and survivor, yeah, survivor. So the outline of the presentation today get for be brief statistics of SGBV in a salon and free tongue. We all role as medical doctors or health workers. The challenges then where the survivor then of sexual gender-based violence or the family then they face. Waiting are the way forward and suggestions that we are come up with. Then we can open the floor for questions and interaction. The first outline, now statistics of sexual gender-based violence in salon. It's scary. May I just give a heads up? The figures there are, they can say it can even be more, but not the one they will capture. So from 2003 to 2020, about 30,000 of women and girls suffer sexual or domestic violence. So 30,000. Not to one, not to 100, 30,000 within 18 years. So more kind of to 2010 to 2018. 2010 to 2018, that's about 8 years. We get about 19,000 women and girls who suffer from sexual gender-based violence. About 92% of them suffer rape or sexual assault, 92% of the 19,000. About 93% of the 19,000, we are just girls under the age of 17 years. 24% of the 19,000, we are just under the age of 11. So when you say 24% of 19,000, more break and down, it's more than 4,000 picking them below the age of 11. Where somebody somewhere decide no more for rape or sexually assault. 4,000 picking there within that just that 8 years there, picking there below 11. In Freetown, because I not get the statistics for the whole country for last year, in Freetown, because I didn't meet the work, we get about 1,400 survivors or victims who suffer from sexual gender-based violence. 1,400 just for last year and a free term. So if you think of the whole country, we go there 3,000 plus. Okay. And we get other statistics then. Because what they think of sexual gender-based violence, most men they say, well, now let's see the picking that they wear. So now may I just enlighten you now. Not so it's in that they wear no more. We don't get the youngest survivor victim who possibly decide for rape or sexually assault as young as 3 weeks old. 3 weeks old baby we get pampers. How sexy is that baby? For saying that the pampers and the diapers nine look sexy at the man in the eye. No, I don't think so. So it's not about the way we're posting dress or more often excuses for the perpetrators. 3 weeks old baby, imagine you born your pikin, not even beginning yet. If I even call your name, seven, not 3 weeks old, then you wake up, you try for change in papas, and then you see blood. That kind of nightmare, the way any mama can face. We don't get 3 weeks. We don't get, that was as of 2016. We don't get 11-month-old, 12-month. We don't get 6 weeks. We don't get 5 months. We get to the all. So it's not about the age anymore. It's not about what you they wear anymore. There is something wrong, fundamentally wrong with your society. Then, wickedly, or I don't even know the adjective for use. We don't get perpetrators there. The people, the way they do the act. Now, not to just big people there no more now. We then get picking the way they do the act. We they get perpetrators because the one the way they perform the act to call them perpetrators. We they get perpetrators as young as 4 year old. 4 year old Bobo, who say you pull the sense for no say you for go put your hand for that picking. That finger. You go, and then they damage the hymen. I'm sorry, I'm going to use medical words and some words the way we not use for talk in our society. But now the fact, it happened. I just get for talk as a medical doctor, I get for call things by their names. Then they put finger or put instrument inside their picking. As young as 4 year old, Bobo, are you know that, Andy? 5 year old, 6 year old. Waiting go wrong now with homes, waiting go wrong now the community. So now things like this before they think of as a regular the statistics and do the rest of the presentation. Because even me, every time we are work done, I remember talking to someone, every time we are done for see survivors, are they going in a very depressive mode? I need for shake me head off for feel better. I need for play music, for get over the stories the way I just don't hear it. Because sometimes you're not able for absorb and you're human. You're not able for know how for even start for feel for them. And you get a whole lot going on with you already. And then you get for see them every week. So it's hard time we come back to the society and see what we can change now the society. So the next point, as I promise, so now we get a brief one, then we get interactive session. The role of we, the doctor, then, or health workers. So, what's in our role now? Then, this we they document all the history where the survivor come with, okay, and then we perform careful physical examination. We they give prompt treatment of physical injuries. We they collect legal evidence. Legal evidence then are like where the patient come, where the guy or rapper, he check in close. That close then are legal evidence. So even sperm, where go left there if he ejaculates, now legal evidence. We they prescribe treatment for unwanted pregnancy, HIV prevention, treatment of STI, either sexually transmitted infection, prevention for FB, wound care, tetanus vaccine, mental health, and the complication. But at this point, may I make it clear? Even though we they prescribe treatments, they are for the survivors, okay? If the survivors do not come within a particular time frame, we need a able help them. So imagine somebody where they all the way Kubola, Bien Kabbalah. If you not get a center there where they see you, or where they don't rape you or sexually assault you, you decide first for them and also you go was, you don't remove some of the evidence. The moment you was, if spam they pay you or whatever dirty or then grass waiting self then you hear all that in evidence say he rape you in a bush. But if you don't clean up before they come to we, or maybe on a don't see don't first in a meeting, you don't pass 3-4 days, say they go to police, they give medical form, say they reach to we, don't pass 5 days, there are certain things so not able to give you because you need to work again. We need to able for give you the eye pill for prevent pregnancy because you need to give you within 72 hours to 5 days. So it's like 3 to 5 days. Then for the HIV, if that person, they will not know if the perpetrator get HIV, we need for you PEP, then a post-exposure prophylaxis. So, but if you don't pass 72 hours before they die, you don't pass 3 days, and then they work again for you, the efficacy really, really low. So what do we advise, what do we want as take-home message from this presentation is that what will they create awareness? Make sure so tell the people then the moment you be a victim,
straight up go police, police give medical form, you go hospital. It is save life. One, we will give the pregnancy, the IPL. We will give the PEP. You know, we treat you or give you medication for prevent STI. The other role of we, the doctor, the NA for write medical report and medical certificate. The certificates are waiting that they present in a court. And the doctor said they're going to court to go defend what he writes because I wait to see now he writes. But they also provide psychological support. As are they still emphasize again that as we create awareness in our communities, we need to let them know, say, they need to go to a doctor as soon as possible within 3 days. Because, for example, if the person slap, you get abrasion, or more just use the word wound for this presentation, or you get laceration, wound, like they cut you or it cut you or whatever. That wound, they disappear after 7 days, depending on the severity. So if you come, we just see scar. How we go able for describe the wound? Alex, if you tell me, say, if he slap me, I get wound, I be the bleed, I don't see him. Now, wait till you see now, they right. So we need for let people know, say, if you not go hospital early, you case need they beef up the way how we supposed for be. We go only right, say, the survivors say, it be the bleed, it be this, it be that. But on with physical examination and social team, we see. And we also know, like them picking them, where them key sexually penetrate. The hymen, they heal very fast. So if it gets any bruises around the vulva area or wherever, or if it be the bleed, then they stop inside 3 to 5 days. So we not see them, we know the right time. But if, so the next point on the presentation are the challenges that with the survivors and the family of the survivors that they face. Are they only outline the challenges that way they within we scope because we get system challenges in our salon. We all know that. Andy. Number one challenge, I already don't outline them. Now, late presentation that they come very late or the hospital. And when you can't let you they lost the forensic evidence. We no go able for write much on what we see. And the other challenge now the location of the survivors. Sometimes, as I mentioned, they all the way Kubola. And the other one now lost to follow up because we give them follow up card. They need for come after 2 weeks, but then. Some go and then they never return. Either then they pull the case, go meet the family, talk, you know. As some family, they withdraw from the criminal prosecution. And, you know, the whole thing, because it gets so much delay. So people can tend for just, you know, like, okay, well, it don't happen. Well, I don't well now. I mean, I don't try, I don't forget. So with they lost them and they not continue with the prosecution. As I be mentioned, you get them out of court settlements, especially where Bele come inside. The man in family who go meet them, and then begin sell, okay, go pay certain amount of money. So the case end. Also compromise, the delay, the family interference, the experience where they get where they come into the system. We get different system there. The one of concern are the safety and security of the survivors. So some perpetrators, where then they assault the survivors, then they tell us if you talk, I will kill you. So for make we able to get history from the survivors, they're not easy. Imagine if somebody repeatedly don't manipulate your mind. It assault you for the past 4 or 5 years. We they get cases when the mama and boyfriend, now they assault the bikini. The bikini afraid for telling mama. At the same time, the man they play on his mind. So now forget history from their kind bikini then they. And then even afterwards, the perpetrator, police, they're not all I hate. That bikini in life, they in danger. and even the community. He said, "Danny, now you be finger, finger." The community now they victimize the survival. They talk now, but Danny, not saying that be rape, not in Danny, not that part in baby, like those words. So the main thing where I don't talk, but the first one. Now, awareness of people reaching to medical facility within shortest period of time after the incident. So within 3 days, if they're able to reach hospital, it will be fine. The second one, we need to create awareness for many people that left for look low upon the survivors. For the mere fact, it go through that kind of mess day and come out alive and sane. That's not a very good thing to the survivors. Now, kudos to the survivors. But for make we victimize that, you know, finger picky, or you know, like, no. They're not supposed to go through that kind of thing. And I can get emotional when I'm talking about it because I get them stories there. People that need to come out with the actual make we need to represent the real picture. The data will again they represent the real picture because people are afraid to come out. Because when they come out, either they victimize them. Nobody no one gets stigma saying I end up be rape or now they be finger. You know, so people not get for speak up. Or when you talk in mama beaten. We don't get cases there like that. Say you boyfriend they this is that. He beat I say one couple when me married. When papa don't left this house, now the man who I don't get now, you want capoella. So now, first they begin the big time before police say the car inside. So need for creating that kind of awareness. And the other thing where I will just mention, but not there in we own scope, now that where they reach police, they take so much time and they're not able to reach the center or some go begin the talk, say how the police say this or the police say that. Anyway, and lots of other things then where they out of we own control. Okay, so now we they talk about waiting at the way forward. What do we as individual can do for reduce the sexual gender-based violence within we compound, more talk from the compound, within we compound, the community, then now we will go to the rest, the region and so. What do we can do as individuals? Me go make few suggestions. Then I leave the rest for everybody for coming in. I think so we can talk about sex to be begin then from way then small, from the age of 3 to 4 years. As the sooner they begin for talk, we need for start for talk to them. We not for tell them, say, if person say, if person want to touch you, pat. There's nothing like pat. Make the begin understand what you they talk about. Now in vagina, not so bad thing for call the word vagina. Because now a body part, understand? Tell the pikin say, nobody know for touch your vagina. Your vagina na you young, na you young. Me mommy use for say penny. Because say na you money down, you need for protector. If you pull her, that's it. It's a priceless penny. It's gold, you know? So tell you pikin, say your vagina, pass enough for put their finger, pass enough for put their natty, pass enough for touch and say, pass enough for tap you na the waist. Anybody will tell you, say, come, may I give you sweet, no good. You know those things the way they happen now in society. And also we all get experience about that. We don't get, especially them big compound, finger, very prevalent at their side and they see 4-5 year old bobo then the finger 2-3-4-5 year old girl picking it. And then they pull it. The strength of this finger is stronger than the strength of the penis of 4 year old bobo. Because 4 year old bobo not reach maturity yet. But this in finger, if you put on by you picking, it a pull it. It a break the hymen. You understand? So it's something where. Hey, I'm not saying a taboo for talk in a salon, but as a doctor, when I get for beer with me, with the languages, because now waiting they happen, now they talk. Now the finger, so they use pen, then different things. And the other thing again, what need for tell we picking them. Where person put in finger part, you need to explain to them. In finger dirty, where it dirty, they go dirty you part. Where dirty you vagina, you they get infection. Now the infection rate of them small picking, they don't increase. Because now them dirty, play cook, mama, papa, play them. We all understand that they one that it happen. You need for bring not to just the girl picking them. We need for bring the boy picking them. We put them down and talk to them practically. Say, you, not use your finger. Problem that side. Boy picking them, that they abuse them. And then the boy picking them back now, that they abuse the girl picking them. So we need for educate them. Boy pick your girl pick your. We tell them not put your finger, not this, not that. Pad the vagina, pad the penis. Point and show them where you the wasam, you the explain to her the essence, the reason why make pussy not for torture or incest not for torture. Where the time reach, tell her, even though that age they're too young, as they grow like then 60, 70, tell her, say this, you need a rush. Now, like a food, you need a rush for eat food. Where the time reach, you they eat until you tire. You understand? Then, the other thing again, what I think, say we need for do another suggestion, adult movies. I know say most of the homes then are Salona Wampala. I understand. But if you want play adult movie, you say that they kiss, then they touch. Not in front of you picking. Because just think about it. That 4 year, 3 year old picking, who say they pull the sensei for touch using this finger? Either in Paddy Teller, or is in Paddy Duan, or is he in a movie? He's not born with time. So now something we need for contemplate on. That picking not born with sexual knowledge, no. So what thing they go wrong now, society now need for correct. Their movies, the role they play, or sometimes that they see how will they deal with mommy, with some parents that they get sex before them picking unknowingly or maybe unconsciously because they're all laid on the same day. They think say the picking they sleep, then they perform on the other side. If there is a way for me that's not happen, it will be fine. We need for call things by their name. We need for call vagina, penis, finger, anus. Because now, as nasty as it is, I'm sorry for the language, then they do anal penetration now on those young kids. I don't see the laceration, and it's disgusting. And it's very relieving for make a share me burden with tuna. So now self go carry some with me. And when they talk to the picking and show and the part, if possible, touch the part, may see me understand whose side penis they go. Because most picking not even know waiting at the vagina, the structure, then whose side the penis they go sign off for touch. In Pamela, they say, as a touch, and I say they get pregnant. No. Tell her may understand because that boy picking, he gets sense. They touch you, I touch her so you don't get belly. You feel her. I mean, mama say go feel her. What touch you so? Not to 1 month this. You don't get belly. Make you understand, say, now when the penis enter the vagina, ejaculates, say, it gets pregnant. So the way for avoid that, not for make finger, penis, enter the vagina. The other point, we need for create awareness. As they do the presentation, as they talk about this awareness, we need for create now with social media pages. You know, with WhatsApp, with Twitter, with Facebook. You never know, perpetrator will be there, but think for go poor lapiking, then boom, you fire them. So instead of we just the pose and send pictures, then our status once in a while. You go find for make with the updates with status about things like this way they happen. Also, people that need for understand, say, where you date underage picking, underage 18, lower than 18. Underage picking, now picking where they're below the age of 18. So we they see them, Bobo, they are the age of 16, they 215 year old picking. We don't get them kids, then they plenty, especially during Christmas, New Year, and Valentine's Day. You know, when you don't reach SS1, SS2, you think, say, now you can get boyfriend. Then they say illegal. If you boy picking the date, picking where they below the age. I like self the picking say, yes, I do, I love you. Yes, make we get sex, still not a crime. As long as they below 18, not a crime. And if they take and go to court, then they jail them for that. Then they wait you fine when you reach 18. Because they go with you first in a juvenile court, I guess, then they can you go to an adult court where you pass the age 18. So we need for tell we picking that the legal age. After you 18, wait here, wait you can do. Below 18, you do as boy picking, then they hold you, then they put you in a jail. So we need that for go outside. Then also, I don't explain this. Even if they're all two underage, it's still illegal. You get 15 dating 14, it's still illegal. You get 30-year-old dating 17 plus, it's still illegal as long as you know it. I like to have picking say yes. In all legal, and that they owe you for that. So I think at a stop, yeah. And thank you very much for waiting on, give me the opportunity for can talk to now about sexual gender based violence. And not say I use harsh languages, but as the situation is, it's very harsh and it's very painful and it affects. Everybody, we all know possibly either they don't finger before, or they don't sexually assaulted before, or beat. Then they all they happen now with society. And I'll talk more of the physical violence because that we get for talk as they do the workshop. I want to make it short because now more wait till we see the one that they present to we. About above 90% now the sexual assault. And the sexual assault, it not just they affect the picking that day, it they go with them for the rest of in life. It get for suffer from psychological trauma for the rest of in life, unless you go in with lots of counseling, where we not get much in a salon. So now I make a plead with everybody. What thing we can do as an individual for reduce the incident rate of sexual gender-based violence? It will be really, really great. Thank you very much. And back to you, Mr. VP.
Hey, yo. Yeah. Bam. Oh, for the youth you alone. Try and understand. We got better plans for the nation. Yeah, that's our ambition. Transform into the youth for tomorrow. Yeah, transformative leaders. Oh. For the youth you alone. Try and understand. We got better plans for the nation. Yeah. That's our ambition. Transform into the youth for tomorrow. Yeah. Transformative leaders. Somebody hear me out now. Oh Lord God gave. We give thanks to the Almighty.